fibroid. You get fibroid with pregnancy. And the location of the fibroid is such that it's not going to give any problem to her delivery or to the outcome of the baby. This is now here. If you see, this is the fibroid, this is the placenta, this is the head of the fetus, this is the body of the fetus. You can see the flexion and extension movements of the fetus. Amniotic fluid is less, no doubt, it is adequate, though less, I will say. This is the largest pocket seen. This is the other fibroid. This area is the second fibroid, which is with the posterior wall and the posterior segment as well of the uterus. This is the second one. Neck of the fetus is fine. There is one more fibroid seen here at the fundal region. This is the another fibroid. This is the placenta. This is the chorionic plate, amniotic fluid. This is the uterine wall. So there is another solid hypoechoic ovarian seen at the region of the fundus of the uterus. Now here we can see all three together. If I can show you, we have seen two at least. Here comes the third one. So there are three fibroids. One, two, this is the third one. So only differentiation to be careful is that it may not be a subchorionic bleed, which it is not by appearance. So this is a fibroid and not a subchorionic bleed. Yeah.
sahi utar. Dekh bhi nahi.